I see her, my little heart would jump and go. I wanted to meet her, and it was such a lovely day. So I smiled politely, she turned her head and looked away. But don't you worry, 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 worry about that girl. Don't worry, 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 worry about that girl. Don't worry, 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 worry about that girl. She'll have you hid in a whirl. I was upset by now, I was really hurt within. My heart was broken, my head was really in a spin. So I worried and worried and worried all through that night. My brothers kept teasing me, boy, you should have seen that fight. I slammed the door, looked up, guess who was standing there? That little angel. We started walking, angel. And we started talking, angel. And then I knew that this was the girl. Talking angel, and then I knew that this.